I heard about it from my department head. I'm kind of torn between doing polymer chemistry and bioenergies, and I wanted to get a better glimpse at what it was like doing this field, so I went to this program for that. I'm studying the conversion of stearic acid, which is found in biodiesel, into fatty alcohols to make a value-added product from biodiesel. Because biodiesel doesn't compete very well with petroleum as far as prices. So if you, I guess, like, diversify the product, you're making it into more value-added products, which I guess create value to make it more worthwhile for consumers, and that makes it more of a viable product. I worked with my mentor, Leslie Schulte, as well. She's studying the conversion of carbon dioxide into cyclic carbonates. I've gotten a lot more knowledgeable about the field. I know we've gone on a couple tours. Like, we went to Kansas Ethanol a couple weeks ago, and that was pretty cool. I got to see the actual industrial process of what it's like to make ethanol on a large scale, and I learned a lot more about the research process as a whole. I've gotten a better idea as far as sustainable energy and where I want to go with that beyond the program. It's really fun. I love the people I met all here. We lived in Moore Hall, so we had a lot of interaction with the different programs. I met a lot of math kids, a lot of animal science. Plus, the program is cool in itself because you could kind of see the entire process. Like, they tried to include people from different majors. Like, I know there were a few in agronomy, economics, civil engineering, mechanical, bioengineering. And so it sort of combines the entire bioenergy process into one program to give everyone better exposure to what it's like.